Good evening. Dr. Barham Saleh met with the head of the Victory Alliance, Haider Labadi. Saleh also stressed the importance of selecting the ministries on the base of qualification and the need to unite the efforts to achieve our goals as soon as possible. Dr. Barham Saleh stressed the need for joint action focusing on providing services to citizens and work to improve the economic situation in the country. Civil Defense Directorate in Nineveh to Iraqi agency stated that the civil defense teams evacuated all the families for the areas which were drowned in left and right side of Mosul. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.